A cab driver shot and killed overnight inside his vehicle, and today questions remain about who did it and why. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setter is live in our newsroom with the latest on this investigation. Andrew.
Well, Lisa, detectives are working to figure out the answer to a lot of questions today after an early morning murder. This is the victim here, Mamadou Diop. He's 45 years old, shot and killed this morning while sitting in his taxi cab. Diop was found dead here in the 1600 block of Baltimore Avenue in North Fairmount. Cincinnati police were called to the scene for a report of someone in that cab shot. The victim had been shot several times. It's not clear why Diop was on Baltimore Avenue, whether he was maybe picking up or dropping off a fare. Answering that question will give Cincinnati police some key information in this case. Cincinnati police released Diop's name this morning. They released very little other information. We are working to find out more. Lisa?